I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, voters head to the polls to elect the next governor of Virginia. Why this race has taken on national implications. Plus, Pope Francis delivers a message of peace while celebrating Mass for All Souls Day at a military cemetery in Rome. Join us tonight.